channel. This is Sanya Mankani and today I'm going to shoot another video in Sugar Haul and I'm going to show you all the products from Sugar which I've purchased lately and give you my honest reviews and feedback. Guys, every time I forget to ask you guys that if you like my content, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends and family if you like it, and please isko zyada se zyada share karo so that the algorithm goes up. The first product which I'm going to show it to you guys is the Sugar Powder Play Banana Compact. It's one of my favorites. So now let's review it. You get applicator free with this product. I have previously used it, so the product is still there on that applicator. I'm going to dab this product on your cheeks, under your eyes, and rub the excess powder off. You can also apply it on the areas where you want to highlight and bake the makeup. It gives you a perfect matte look and dust the excess powder off from my face using a brush, and I'm going to highlight my cheek points and the T-zone and under eye area. Don't forget to brush this powder on your neck and your ears as well to give you a perfect finished look. It is fragrance-free, vegan, and suitable for all skin types. I would rate it 3.5 on 5.
The next product is this Sugar Contour Defoce Mini Blush. It's in the shade 05 Coral Climax. It looks something like this. And I really love the graphic print on this. So I'm going to take this brush
and again dust the extra product off from the brush and then start applying it on my cheeks. I'll take it in an upward directions and please make it a point to smile while applying it so that the product gets applied at the right areas. Oh my god, what a mess I am. I applied extra product. The product is very smooth on application and I didn't feel any tingling effect or any itchiness after applying it. Applying it on my nose as well. This blush definitely transforms your face with a pop of color. The blush is richly pigmented and you don't need to apply too much to get the results. So yes, it's even pocket friendly and I would like to review it 4 on 5.
The next product is this highlighter from Sugar. So the name of this highlighter is Contour Defoce Mini Highlighter in the shade 01 Champagne Champagne. I'm going to link all these products in the description box so that you can directly go to the link and buy it. So now I'm going to apply it. I'm going to take this brush. I'm going to take a little product over here like this. Smile like this and I'm going to apply like this. I don't like too much of highlighter, but a little bit is fine with me. I'm going to apply a little bit here as well. Now you can see the difference, how it's looking. So the next product is this Sugar Kajal. It's in the shade 05 Black Magic. It's called the Stroke of Genius Heavy Duty Kohl. But Monisha has instructed me to use this puff so that
I don't spoil my makeup with my fingerprint.
I'm going to slowly apply it on my waterline first.
This kajal is richly pigmented and it's going to give you that dramatic effect. It glides on smoothly for a flawless effect and it's paraben free. I didn't feel any itchiness in my eyes after applying it, so I give it a thumbs up. This hack of using this applicator while applying my kajal has saved me many a time.
So the next product is this mascara from Sugar. It's called the Lash Mob Limitless Mascara in the shade 01 Black with a Bang. So let me show you. I really like the formulation of the mascara because it has already enlarged my lashes in the first stroke itself. You have to apply it upwards and don't forget to apply it on your lower lashes as well. So guys, this is the final look using my Sugar and Nykaa products. I hope you guys like it. So I'm all good to go and so far so good. So this was my entire feedback, and if you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family, and do hit the like button and please press the bell icon so that you get notified with all my upcoming videos and content. Stay tuned and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I will link my ID over here, and stay tuned. Bye. Have a good day.
Lipstick as well was very nice, and I would like to rate it 4/5.